A segment of the Paul Bunyan State Trail north of Pequot Lakes will close Wednesday through Friday, according to the Department of Minnesota Transportation. The closed segment of trail extends for about 1/3 mile to each side of Myers Road. The closure is needed while crews pave the trail. No detour will be posted.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.